What I like about Codexis is that besides our great technology, we also have really, really great people.
We get excited about what we do. We're working with some really highly talented people, some from the best universities in the world.
Been at Codexis about 7.5 years on a number of different positions.
Got this job. I absolutely love the innovative science and technology happening here day in and day out.
I actually even met my wife here, so we married in 5 years. I should know this. Yeah, 5 years.
One of the reasons I love working at Codexis is the people. It's why I came to work here through the interview process, and it's still true today. It's really as cultural here.
We are located in the Bay Area, and the Bay Area itself is a melting pot of cultures, and so are we.
But I think even though we're all different, we all share the same trait in that we're all, you know, very diligent workers. We're very proud of what we do here at Codexis, and I think everyone works really well together as a team to make sure that we can put together the best results possible.
We have people spread out all over the world, and in the end we all speak the same language, which is the language of biocatalysis.
We're experts in biocatalysis, so we can look at how you make a chemical, and we can say how we can apply our technology to come up with a greener, a more economical process.
Biocatalysis isn't limited to the laboratory. This is a commercial enterprise serving real customers.
We faced a number of challenges over the years as we've scaled up and grown up, and challenges come from new production areas, new platforms, new products, new markets, new regulatory environments.
We're making a difference in several markets, in pharma, in fine chemicals, and in fuels.
And that's why I came to work here for a startup company with an emerging technology. Is I wanted to face those challenges. I didn't want to be number 10,000 up the street at some other biotech company.
So we have scientists with backgrounds in molecular biology and chemistry, chemical engineering, automation, high throughput screening, biochemistry.
Went to grad school because I loved enzymology, continued doing that as a postdoc, and was lucky enough to find this place, which actually allows me to continue working on what I love.
I think the big thing about Codexis is that you get to do everything. So it's a small group, but at the same time you have the tools of a big company, but you can get involved in every part of the project.
When I got to Codexis and realized the power of evolution, it just blew my mind.
It's really inspiring to be able to come into work and see my data translate into real results and to actually deliver something that's far beyond our customers' expectations.
I really love that a lot of our work is going to revolutionize the way that pharmaceuticals, medicines, and other chemicals are made.
Most chemistry isn't exactly the most environmentally friendly process, and what we do here is try to improve how things are done.
The people here at Codexis are absolutely incredible. They are brilliant. The science that happens here daily is amazing. You know, everyone's really happy to be here, and I think that it shows in our science.
Codexis.
We are biocatalysis.